Jones.
Welcome to Pain. Extreme Pain, because I can't beat this friggin' level. Okay, finally. Oh crap, we're here. Holy crap. Well, we made it.
Perfect. Time to head back.
Hold on! There's a massive energy source approaching.
Okay, so that doesn't make a difference whatsoever, I'm guessing, right?
Can't let this thing get to the chemical plant. Keep it busy there as long as you can, rookie.
So I just spam these. I'm doing what it said, just to spam the buttons. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. All I had to do was spam that. I'm done. Main part was the wonky physics there. God, kill me. End it all. Okay. That worked
for me. Doing with the distraction? So far, so good. We might have to stop using the nickname Rookie if the kid keeps this up.
Next.
Perfect.
Uh-huh.
The Rookie did a great job as a decoy. Time for you to do your thing. We have to capture the chemical plant. If anyone tries to
carry on,
I'll take him out.
Say no more. They won't know what hit them.
Oh, I didn't get up there. Oh, we're doing this. Okay, we don't touch that. Need to get my timing better. Okay. Oh no. Okay, I got very lucky there. When you try and hit a button. Let's go. Maybe I should have jumped. Well, I got really lucky there. This isn't a game you should be playing like when it's like 12 in the morning. Or it's pitch black, it's great. Everyone's trying to sleep, except for someone who's doing a live stream. I guarantee I'll do better if I were to get at least an hour of sleep. Rather be playing GTA 5 with friends. Ooh, flying pod, tide pod, what's the difference? Flying pod and tide pod. Huh. Sick, tired, everything all in one. This game's gone by way too fast.
The Death Egg's weapon systems are okay. Down.
Death Egg, Death Egg.
Mm-hmm. Hey, the defense system's still up! I thought we shut it down!
Probably switched over to auxiliary power. Not to worry, Sonic is on the job. He'll find a way through.
Of course. Oh no. Sonic 3. Wait, where are those little things that are gonna teleport me around? Okay, all that was slightly broken.
This is the pits. It's messing with my head.
Just stay calm, and you'll figure out the way forward.
I just want to smash everything and level the place.
Oh yes, here we go. These look so weird now.
Pretty smooth. Don't get too cocky and fall.
Hey, it's Sonic we're talking about here.
Yeah. How'd I know that happened?
Hey,
on. Oh no.
Get out of there before it blows.
Super Mario Maker memories I can see there. And after this we'll do one last mission. And we will be done. Cause I need to get other stuff done tonight now, don't I? Obviously, it's not editing this, but because I need to get this up tomorrow, though. Those shoes remind me of something. Well, another cutscene, right? God, I'm gonna pass out. Secret. We'll do those in the end.
Effectively put a stop to
the Sonics have made an opening for us. We can't just let that go to waste.
This is the moment we've been waiting for.
Now that the Phantom Ruby is out of the way, we can finally smash Eggman into an omelet.
Oh no.
Hey, don't count your chickens before you smash your eggs.
Rouge is right. The fact that Eggman and Infinite are still around means we can't let our guard down.
I just want everyone to get to safety.
Metropolitan Highway? Metropolis. Oh my gosh, I've been waiting.
We're fighting to get our world back now. Don't stop, don't look back. Just focus on the task.
This reminds me of so much.
Let's do this, everyone. Charge! Eggman, we win. Find out where he's at, Sonic.
We'll provide as much cover as we can.
All right, chasing Eggman is what I do best. I'll track him down in no time.
Aha, just go. Oh, this is one of those few that you can fall off on. Seriously? Wait. Oh, I use the LNR. God damn it. Every friggin' time. Die. There's our problem fix. Okay. Okay. I want up there. No, fine, we'll do it this way.
There's a big battle going on.
It's okay. We can hold for now.
Other forces are on the move, too. We can pull this off.
Be careful. I'm detecting Eggman just up ahead.
Well. That's going to be a great way to leave the game off. Now, hopefully you enjoy this. Please like and subscribe, comment what you want. Yeah. Oh, come on. So, if you want to see more of this, just leave a like, and I'll do it when I'm awake completely. And, yeah, that's gonna be it for, this day, I guess, whenever I upload it.